Right, guys, it's that Ray Duggan guy. Right, get a blender. Tortilla chips, stick them in your blender. To-go container, long one. Put your machine on. Quick shake. Machine off. That didn't work. There we go. There we go. One lot of tortilla chips blended. Oop, oop, oop. Right. Three chicken breasts. Put them in the flour. Dip them in milk or egg. You decide. Dip your you might need a second container. Okay. That'll do anyway. Yeah, stick that there. Come on. You might have to do them a couple of times. You might want to use eggs rather than milk, because the milk's not sticking very well. Right.